Sounds back with me today from Element 25. Justin, good to see you. Welcome back.
Good morning again.
Yes, I see here you're closing in now on commissioning at Butcherbird. What's the latest?
So we are very much closing in. So we, 10 months ago, set a pretty aggressive timeline for delivery of stage one. We announced that we are on track to hit that milestone next month of commissioning the plant. So exciting times for the team. A lot of work still to do to get that running smoothly, but we're on track and on our way.
So expecting first ore to be processed in the second half of March.
Yeah, correct. So we'll do the dry commissioning in the first half and make sure everything's running smoothly, and then we'll begin to put ore in the front end and get concentrate out the back end. And first shipment, if all goes to plan, in April.
Remind us, this is the first of a multi-stage development at Butcherbird.
That's exactly right. So the strategy we undertook was to do a low capital cost, rapid startup to get into cash flow. And because of the size of the resource of Butcherbird, we have lots of opportunity to expand. We published a PFS that shows the potential to double or triple production in the second year of operation. So once we get this first stage bedded down, we'll be right into getting that one lined up as well.
Is it manganese sulfate that you'll be producing?
So the second stage is a replication of the concentrate processing plant that formed stage one, but we have very strong ambitions to produce manganese sulfate for lithium-ion batteries. We have an advanced flow sheet that needs a little bit of fine-tuning, but it's almost ready to produce battery-grade manganese sulfate. We're in discussions with a number of parties on that front, and your listeners should expect to see news flow on that sooner rather than later.
So how soon would you expect to see your first bit of cash flow?
So we've got offtake terms with OM Holdings that mean that we can invoice each week for material that's deposited in Port Hedland. So we'll start getting our first payments in April if all goes to plan.
Have you said how much they're paying for it?
So we haven't really, because that's sort of commercial in confidence in terms of the detail, but it's a formula against the benchmark 44% price that's detailed in the offtake agreements.
So you seem to be moving at quite a aggressive pace here, Justin.
Look, we have. We've achieved a lot. We did the PFS 10 months ago. We've done the detailed engineering design, the offtake, the financing, the permitting, the construction, and now we're about to do the commissioning, which is the last stage, and then we're away. We're no longer an explorer, we're a producer.
So to recap here, what's the next bit of news? What are you working on?
Look, we'll keep investors updated on how commissioning goes. And obviously, first production of concentrate will be a material milestone for us. And then obviously, there'll be regular reports on how the plant's performing and the ore body's performing. But then you'll see, I think, a lot of news flow on our manganese sulfate ambitions, as well as the expansion plans for stage two.
Good to see you. Thank you.
Thank you.